Short videos are one of the latest trends in social media.
Twitter introduced Vine a while back, and Instagram has announced that it is adding video.
And joining us now is Phil Gerbyshack, founder of Milwaukee Social Media. And the good thing is, Phil, you know how this works, and you can make it easy for us.
I do, yeah. Well, let's talk about the differences real quick. Vine is 7 seconds and is connected to Twitter. Instagram is 15 and connected to Facebook. So that's the two big differences there. Also, Instagram has the ability to edit a little bit of video and pick your cover shot. So if you take a 15-second video, you like it, you can scroll to the spot you want. So if we look real quick here at Instagram, we'll show exactly how this works.
Wow.
You go and you see other people's pictures. You click on that on the picture screen, and then you change it to video. And then you simply wait for it to go, and you hold it down. And you get just a few seconds here that you get to do. But like I said, 15 seconds, right?
Wow.
And we'll scan around here. We'll see what's going on.
Ooh.
And then we'll hit next. And we'll be able then to pick our filter. That's the interesting part about Instagram, is that it actually allows us to provide a filter on what we're looking at.
Oh.
So just like you're able to do that with your pictures, you can also do it with that. Then you hit simply next, and you type the pick your cover real quick. So we'll pick a shot of the two of you, hopefully.
Or the
maybe
lovely
one
Carol.
There you go. Or something good. There we go. Sort of like that.
Wow.
And simply then type what you want, and you can simply share it out. And it automatically, if you wish, can share to Facebook as well as to Twitter.
Hmm.
So we'll just share this real quick, whatever that says.
You're so good, Phil.
Thank
so
you.
So quick.
So... And we'll just simply say that we're done and share it out to the two networks. And that Vine works the same way, only 7 seconds.
Wow.
So quite simple.
Can you turn off those videos?
Absolutely. You can turn off the automatic loading of the videos, because a lot of people, they don't want to use the bandwidth, or they don't want to be annoyed by your video.
Right.
So you absolutely can. It's interesting, though. You have to go into your profile and then into settings in order to do that. But it isn't that hard. It's the gear, same as on Facebook, very simple. The one thing that I'll say about both of these that's interesting is that these are public. There's one new one that parents need to be aware of, and that's called Snapchat.
Snapchat is
10 seconds disappearing photos, video, and disappearing, but it's stored on some server.
Somewhere. Somebody's got it.
That's right. So if your kids are doing things and you're like, well, I can't find anything on their phone, it's possible they're doing something called Snapchat.
Yeah.
So do a search for that. It's available on both the Android as well as on the iPhone.
Good advice. Thanks a lot. Phil Gerbyshack, founder of Milwaukee Social Media. We appreciate you joining us here on Wisconsin Tonight.
My pleasure.
Thank you, Phil.